Prince William, Kate Middleton plastic surgery, fans spending money on risky eyebrow transplant procedure? A Kate Middleton plastic surgery trend is making waves, with females who are willing to take risks in order to look like the Duchess of Cambridge. In fact, there is a new report that says Kate Middleton and British model Cara Delevingne are the reason why so many women are getting plastic surgery to get their eyebrows changed. Kate Middleton's makeover from a middle-class commoner to the future Queen of England has made her a worldwide style phenomenon. Royal fans have been copying everything from Kate Middleton's wardrobe, to her hairstyle and even her makeup. And now some fans might be going one step too far by trying to copy the perfect Kate Middleton eyebrows. According to Britain's Mirror, many females are getting eyebrow transplants in order to look like Prince William's wife. Cara Delevingne, Keira Knightley, and Kate Middleton power brows as the reason why over $30 million has been spent on eyebrow surgery, which has become the hottest plastic surgery trend in the last year. Resinisub of the British Association of Aesthetic Plastic Surgery says celebrities such as Kate Middleton and Cara Delevingne are the reason why so many people are saying yes to the risky procedure. Eyebrows have always been in fashion, and currently there's a popular trend for fuller brows. Previously there was a trend for thin sculpted eyebrows, and many people may have plucked their brows to keep up with this trend. The fuller eyebrow is the current trend, and this is often due to celebrities. Of course,